And here we are joining the action in progress. 30 seconds in. We have Joy from Wadsworth on top with the takedown, taking on Grunswig from Solon. Joy up 2-0. With a 5 count there, gets 3 more near fall, 5-0. Going into the second period. Joy from Wadsworth is going to choose neutral. Oh, in and out from Joy, giving two there, I don't know. One escape, two takedown. Oh. Joy, a freshman from Wadsworth, district champ last week. With the pin and a major decision to get to this point. Just under a minute remaining. Joy trying to get more back points on Grunswig. Grunswig placed fourth at the district tournament last week. Got here via a pin and a decision. And he finds himself down 12-1 right now. 30 seconds remaining, 30 seconds. Solon coach is gonna talk to the official about an earlier exchange. The restart, 10 seconds remaining, Joy up 12-2. Oh, ankle pick from Joy. Now keeping the bottom leg, calling two, gonna make it 14-2. Got the hook now, looking for a leg turn. Oh, go under with the claw there. Oh, 50 seconds remaining in this third period. Oh wow, picked him right up. Out of bounds, 13 seconds, press start. Jackson Joy from Wadsworth.